IBM Project Vulcan is a view of our vision for the evolution of collaboration. It's a concept for Lotus, not a new product, and it builds on what we have today. Let's take a look. First, I'm going to show you how we're advancing the core applications in Lotus Notes. Lotus Notes is the premier experience for Project Vulcan on the desktop. Here I am in my notes inbox. In addition to your email, we also have links to your business applications. In this new inbox, we bring the application to you, allowing you to work in the context of your daily activities. Now here's a file shared with me by Dennis Michaels, directly from Lotus Live. I can see the comments and even reply without leaving my notes client. You can continue to work with all the sidebar plugins you have today in Notes. And of course, we also run all of your Lotus Notes applications just as we always done. Here's an expense report application that has served us well for many years. And you'll be able to modernize it using all the new capabilities of X Pages and other web technologies. Now let's move over to the new home page in Notes. The home page aggregates information from a variety of sources. Using social and business analytics, you can pull together enterprise information from collaborative applications, business applications, plus feeds from external sources such as news sites or even Twitter. We only show you the information you're likely to be interested in, based on your network, the people you're currently working with, and your topics of interest. The home page is designed for quick processing. For example, I can reply to this email right here by clicking on the reply action. You can post a message directly from the home page by typing text into this box at the top of the screen. And I can also send an email, post to a forum, or even access our custom CRM application. Sometimes you have an email thread that you want to move into a more permanent place, or you see something that you want to share with your own network. That's where the share action comes in. I can take that email from Ron Espinoza here and move it into a more collaborative space, such as a forum. Now, because Project Vulcan is based on web standards, we have the same experience in the browser. So let me switch over to my browser now. Now, we're back on the home page here. There are times you may want to narrow your focus on the things that you need to do. One way to do this is to filter the list based on what you type in. For example, if I type in SOF, the list adjusts to show all the items related to my Project Sophia. I can save my searches as a collection, so I can go back to it when I want to focus on a project. A collection can include full text search results and people and tags. And once you have saved the search, it will automatically update with new information. Here we see Project Sophia sorted by tasks, blogs, and even email, and external feeds can be shown in this list as well. This approach shows me relevant information across the enterprise that I didn't even know existed. Now let's go back to the homepage. Let's say you want to chat with Samantha. The new business card is an extension to what's in our products today. I can start a text chat, a video chat, or even a voice chat right from here. I can see a history of my interactions with Samantha, and I can scroll back in time. I can even see a preview of documents and presentations right in the window, saving me more time. And I can even comment on Samantha's status updates. Now back at the homepage, I can see there's a notification from our Cognos application. Combining social and business applications is powerful because it allows you to act on the business data you see immediately. I can go directly to the sales dashboard or mashup and find out what's going on. From here, I can filter the data to only show my team information. I can also see who's online, find experts, and assign tasks. Now, this has just been a quick overview of some of the new capabilities we're working on with Project Vulcan.